Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, this is round three. You guys got 50 minutes on your timer, and your guys' time starts right now. Good luck.
You used to say I'm a boy or a girl.
Just because he has one doesn't mean he identifies with it.
You're playing Goyfit, you're only one con. And you're playing four main board relics.
Good guy.
You know what amuses me?
I'm not going to keep a three restaurant hand either. Because there's no that's all the cards in there.
I'm sure it's violent.
You have to build a deck.
The Bowmaker is going to give it to me.
That's a great system.
I got the other results on top.
I'm gonna stack for two mana.
Okay.
Craftsmanship.
22.
Yeah, I have only have
Take it.
I stole the two.
Why don't you play a blue white dice?
So then in game 3 I said to have two horns.
Oh, embarrassment, yeah. No, I like
all you do is search for lands.
I mean, I don't mind being, embarrassed.
You're talking to the Landwalker man.
Go ahead.
That's like
you're talking to the very loud person.
Expecting it to just be a
remain.
I was expecting it to just be a remain.
Go walk for it. I have one in my hand, I just didn't have another hand.
Control decks are my bane.
Sorcery, instant land.
Enchantment creature.
My bid, I let them mute me after I cast three spells.
Reading pool tap.
You guys want a snap?
I'll take every card we'll put out for.
And he used it.
Because I'm really bad at using those cards, but I'm just gonna get him.
Yeah, I would.
I wish I could use my number.
So the rest of these from the bottom.
I got the one name against you.
It's okay.
Why?
So I put a top two cards on my graveyard and I return a creature.
You're right.
One more land.
I have a monster.
tactics. Do you have a lot of
games here?
I don't know. What if he has
like,
yeah, you will.
I'm not
playing.
But
he's
like,
Hey, trust me, you want to know something? Like, I'm happy your dad is my advisor, I'm happy your mom is my advisor. Hey, I did it.
Whenever a creature here dies and becomes exiled, I get a 2/2 zombie. And I can eat a zombie, pay 3 mana, put 2 counters on the face. Yep, you'll come back.
I'm good.
Excuse me. I'm going to 17.
Yep.
Or yeah, it's kind of a shark. I mean, you know what time it is. It's a guy in general. It's a guy in general.
Go for three.
What's your name?
Brandy.
Should we get there?
Yep.
Yeah, you're good.
Well, okay.
Thank you.
Yep.
Everything was CMC. I can choose to put it on right here to draw it, and if I have 7 or more, I can
produce it. Okay, and then it produces mana.
And then I can pay 3 and tap it, and look at the top 4 cards in my library, and then it's a non-feature on that card.
At that point, you have to declare your block. So that you're going to be me. Before you go to lock,
I'm going to tap down and go
ahead. Your wording was just
He will have
it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can do that in this step.
Right. Go ahead. Oh, yeah.
You have so much mana.
Okay.
None of
five.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I was misunderstanding
that then. You're fine. I'm going to let you know
when
you try to swing at me.
That's good.
Now, like, if you get all 4 of those fucking lightning helixes again, that's
weird.
No, I'm not saying, like, I mean,
that's why
you
play 4.
Yeah.
Sure.
5. Yep.
2 games in a row?
I was gonna say, I think you got that game.
That was exactly.
So, sorcery, instant land, artifact, creature, 5/6.
That was a good game, though.
As it turns out, we play forms.
No blocks.
Cannot be mad. Thanks, babe.
Oh my god,
that's
crumbles.
I
love
that.
I wanted to build a modern number.
Okay, was it wrong? Yeah.
I'll
counter and bounce it out.
These are your three.
Sorry.
You're fine. Hey,
Brandon. Were you 2-0 showing you for that? 1-1? So she's 2-1. You 2-1? What'd you get?
Okay,
2-1. So there's 3-2. So one gets turned down to
1. That 2.
I'll take this out.
And then I'll take this out.
Did you just get into that?
No.
That card's pretty good.
I'm basically countering this until this leaves.
Okay, cool,
yeah.
When you can slam a target and kill your opponent, you can just be so
a damnation both my karma goys. You gotta get she had lethal and unblockable and something like swing into damnation.
I think that gets countered. Can I get
some
no, they just play Eldrazi.
Put a challenge on 10 to stop the Ghoul.
So you could play like
grab a spoon, meet the ass.
How much blue is that?
How many shots? Let's go. I'm gonna black this.
You're a monster.
No, this is the best whiteboard lands. Eighth edition whiteboard with that because the border is just so huge. Someone had whiteboarded a deck of
mentors.
That felt right.
He was all the way to the bottom.
I was gonna pick you up, but you way too much.
Stop. That's a little much.
I went to the doctor's Monday, Tuesday, and they said I weighed 130.
Where in your foot?
But I was supposed to leave. Like, all the my big shoes on and my phone in my
It's gonna be changed a lot once I get.
So I probably lay like 125.
Okay.
Then the darts, then
Gloomy
Marsh.
At
least look like Dumbo
J. Yeah. I went 106 last year.
Hey, Landon.
You're tall, man. You're right, you're tall.
Okay.
Man,
we'll just take your boy in. Hey, I mean, that works. They're basically even value.
Like, when it's not, I'm just taking out.
It's like,
waiting
this
whole week.
Are we done? I think I'm gonna draw a Crucible. That's what I like about all these matches, is I can learn about how I want the deck to play and the cards I want to play.
Searcher's game. That's what happened.
Oh! You stabilized?
after that?
I waited for 3
lives for 1. What did you tell
Yana the last hope?
December.
You're fine. You lose.
Wait, Jace Architect?
So,
they tried some.
Oh, I always love you.
Bro. Oh, really?
It's like decoration.
Yeah, no, it looks so great. Do you guys want some of these?
It would be a shame if someone wiped out his balls and wiped them.
This is like.
Landon.
What?
What happened? No, I
want to be sad. You think there's a blood?
You gonna eat some, Landon?
Yeah.
Dude, he's like half your size. Look at him, he's huge.
Oh, did you get that?
Yeah.
One of us might get
better. Oh, I won't get to play gloves. I might play. I keep hearing it
before.
I can never remember. What was it?
I don't know yours either. I'm Brandon. I got pizza, but Brandon.
No.
The nigga from the south. He from east, west, middle.
We don't have any. Like, a native.
You're from the southeast.
Ish.
Southwest.
Same. A little bit further southwest.
Down under.
Yeah, down under, like, Kokomo.
Right.
Yeah, I'm not white trash.
Same.
Goleta's took over. She's like, okay. All it took was one little plus, like, oh, that's pretty good. She's like, wait, why are you getting a token? I'm like, whenever your dude dies, I get it, dude. I eat that dude. I make Kalidas bigger, dude.
And I get dudes in general.
And I get lifelink.
It's a bad
so he was just passionate for 5 minutes. I was at 30.
So wait, ask him this guy. Get muscle counts?
Is you just
wait
3 to zombie.
Oh, okay.
Whenever a creature there dies, you get a zombie.
So you just get zombies and eat zombies.
I just sit there and kill everything they have and get dudes and then kill them.
Just kill them. Okay. I was trying to. I can never think about how Cleo's actually going to
run. 2 games in a row.
8 rack?
8 whack. No bridges.
Okay. Wait, you don't need bridges.
You definitely
need 8 rack?
8 whack.
Oh.
Whack.
Whack.
The one with the it's 2.
Whack.
It's kind of like 2.
Oh.
Creature heavy. Could get a strong
bridge. Like with Burning Tree, Bushwhack.
My dad?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like one of your original days.
Like, how do you do it? 8 whack. I called it Bushwhacker 2. What's the name of it? Yeah.
8 whack. 8 whack.
Whoa, easy.
Wait, what color is this?
Red, green, and white.
So you're running? Yeah, but why are you running? It's goblin bushwhacker? That does not work with Bernie.
Yeah, it definitely does. Bernie Chamberlain makes it green and red.
Bushwhacker to kick it is red.
Yeah.
Red originally, so you can't do a turn 2.
You don't red
so my ass.
That is actually.
I do a turn 2.
That's actually one of the most competitive ones.
I did.
Goblin grenade 5. Go.
Yeah.
Until they counter it.
That smells so good. What is on that thing?
Kasak's farthest cost.
Is that chicken?
I don't know. It smells really good.
It tastes really good. You should go.
I'm in.
Who is saying Bonzo?
I don't care.
I never played Bonzo.
That's how I get it.
I'm sorry.
Okay, that is really weird.
I'm going to play like
Never the rule to have eight locals.
Two, one.
I'm not reporting.
Last time I went in that one.